What is your name?
My name is Malcolm Guglich.
Jody Harrison.
Boyd Hopkins.
Emma Ward.
What year were you born?
I was born in 2003.
1963.
2002.
What is Gen Z?
Us. I am Gen Z.
Gen Z is the generation, I believe it's between 1995 to 2015.
The generation born in the last 20 years?
They're young people.
Why is Gen Z significant?
All these new things are being put out. Computers are just super easy to make, and video games are just a well-known thing, and it's just we're the generation that gets to test all of these things and experience them for the first time so other people can keep progressing with it. I think being young in this generation was great because we could play video games and stuff and go on computers and have all this information available to us.
Or Gen Z would be the first generation, or one of the first generations, that has so much access to social media and technology.
We impact the future.
What are advantages and disadvantages to being in Gen Z?
The people I meet from Gen Z, I think are smarter than my generation. I don't know why. They've got so much to give. They're brilliant. They've got their whole lives ahead of them. I think, you know, when I think about my generation, a lot of people in my generation complain about having wasted their lives. And there's the odd guy from my generation wishes he was a Gen Z so he could do it all over again.
I think for the most part, we're not really respected by other generations. Seems kind of like, oh, boo-hoo me, but I think when a lot of people think about Gen Z, they think about negative things before they think about positive things. And then for advantages, like we have all this information just at our fingertips. It's everywhere, and it's so easy to access.
You can look up whatever information you need, and it's right there. But that's also a disadvantage, because then you maybe know too much, and it's too much information to handle, too much to take in, and that makes it stressful. Unneeded stress, knowing too much about the world.
Advantages, the internet. Disadvantages, also the internet.
Disadvantages of Gen Z, social media. I honestly speaking run into more anxiety and depression among Gen Z people than probably any other generation.
That our generation is doing, because it's such a young generation. We haven't done much yet, so we haven't got the opportunity to prove ourselves.
They're worth everything. They're significant. There's so much to be said. They're worth the life of Christ. The future's out there before you. Lots can be done.
You can just do things now. There's so much you can do. So, yeah, I think that'd be my answer to that.
Thanks, Malcolm.
No problem.